Bonjour! Guess who, please? I am no longer a blonde. Why am I talking in a French accent? I do not know. Well, I thought I would show you what nobody except for Quinn, my family, and people at Albertsons have seen, which is my red hair. It's pretty good. I like it. Oops. Yeah! Well, I haven't seen you. I haven't seen you in like 2 months between finals in Mexico. And I thought you should know that I'm still pale. I'm still here. And I'm now a graduate with red hair. But I love you!